Everybody, welcome back to a brand new video. Today I present to you guys NBA 2K the movie. In this video, we're going to recreate some of the most iconic basketball movies in one video. So if you're not subscribed, be sure to hit that sub button, because this is the only place you can get content like this. In the description are gonna be a bunch of links to people who helped make this video possible. Shout out to all of you guys, because without you, again, this video would not be possible. I do have an NBA 2K23 giveaway going on. It's about to end, and once it's over, all of the codes are gonna be sent out, and if you weren't a part of it, then you weren't a part of it. If you wanna join, all you have to do is be a follower on Instagram, because that's where the giveaway is taking place. But okay, now I'm done, for real. Hope you guys enjoy, and let's get to it.
Kid with something to prove is taking his game to a whole new level and hanging with the big boys. Stand your ground.
The Knights have a new player, Calvin Cambridge.
I got dogs bigger than that in my house.
Make your move.
Kid's got game.
Mike.
So what's it like playing together?
Well, it's been
great. Really great.
Don't believe, please. Step up, because I'm bad like Mike.
Hey, we're starting off the day with some Like Mike. This should be a fun one, because I just want to catch some bodies with him. Oh, we're starting off the game with the ball. Let me go to a little ISO quick, guys, so you know how we do. Oh my goodness, out the gate. This man, Mike, this man, Calvin Cambridge, is going crazy. We're just getting started, and I already know how to beat this dude off the dribble. Thank you. We punching it. Nah, this about to go crazy. 2-4 right now. Right back to him. Right back. Ooh, where are you going? What are you doing? Vince Carter, don't jump with me. Let's go. Get it up to Calvin. Bro, thank you. Now stop. Oh, no. All the way. Keep going. Throwing it up over my head. You know that's money. 8-8 right now. It's a tie game. But look, if I get some threes up. Oh, you know what? No. I got to take this. I'm jumping and punching it. Nah, but for real, if I can get some threes up, it'll be over. Ooh, double step back, though. Ooh, double step back again. Crossover all the way to the basket. And one play. You'll love to see it. We're pulling out all of the stops, all of the moves. They can't keep up with Calvin. Double step back again. Crossover. Yeah, it's a travel, but I don't care. We're going crazy. I got my takeover, so you already know. You already know what time it is. Pull up with that three. Thank you very much, 2K. We're going to keep doing it. 23-22. I got to get away from this dude. All the way. Yes, sir. Man, I thought I was going to get blocked right there. 25-24. Yes, sir. Double step back. All the way back. Come on now. You got to bring a double team. Honestly, I'm surprised they haven't brought a double team, because I'm just abusing them. They need to bring help. Nah, for real, Calvin Cambridge with this ISO play has been going insane all day. There's another and one play for you. 45-40. We're down by 5 points, but it's okay. I'm gonna come back in this game. Make it a 3-point game. Here we go. Oh, get off of me. Pump fake. Get him up in the air, and that's a green release. What do we got? Takeover's over. Oh my goodness. It's almost over, so I'm gonna take advantage of it before it runs out. 52-52. Second quarter, give me the screen, all the way to the basket, 360, looking like Vince Carter. Nah, this is crazy. He's having the worst time of his life guarding a kid, guarding a child. I just had to walk to the basket right there. Guys, we are losing this game by 1 point. It is the third quarter. I gotta do whatever I can to come over and take over. Oh, there we go. Look at that. Look at that pass. Come on, that's exactly what I'm talking about. Tie game. Tie game. You already know. Ooh, hold up. I got this. Step back. Nah, that wasn't right. All the way to the basket. I like that. I love that. We catching a body. Bro, give it to me. Thank you. Spin move. I'm going all the way to the basket. Punching it over his head. We found a way to extend the lead and really run away with it. And now it's just all about me taking over the game. End this thing. End this thing, Calvin. End this game. Make the lead too big for them to come back. 99 to 84, and it's over. It's over. They're not bringing a double team. Their help defense is getting embarrassed. This is sad. End it right here. End it with one more play. We got 30 seconds left. I might as well go crazy. Crossover. No, no need. No need. Hop step to the slam. Oh, we're embarrassing them.
Since you was born, I've been pushing you. Trying to make you the best ball player that you could possibly be. Trying to make you the ball player that I never was.
Your great-grandfather used to always tell me that you keep trying on shoes, and sooner or later you're gonna find a pair that fits you.
The farmhouse?
Well, I'm here to testify that I found a pair. It hurt like hell, son. I love you.
I love you, son.
Your father, Jake Shuttlesworth.
One of the most iconic one-on-one games in cinema history, and he's already trying to pull up. What was that? What kind of shot was that? Okay, you know what? I got you. I got you. Little ISO play. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Let me try to back him down. That did not work. Oh my goodness. Okay, slow down, slow down. Back him, spin, over him. Disgusting. Way to get it started. Guys, it's 1-1. We're just getting going. And oh my goodness, the crossover move is disgusting. And we're in our bag. Nah. Hands up. Bro, he's really cooking me up with these lame little dribble moves. Let me show you some nice moves. Let me show you how I do. Shimmy, fade, over your head. Oh my goodness. You gotta be kidding me. Nah. Hands up. Okay, you know what? I'm supposed to be one of the best high school players, and he's cooking me up. No, sir. Let me get all the way to the basket and disrespect him right back. Nope. Good defense. Great defense. Hands up again. Good defense. Great defense. Now we got that rebound out to the three. I could just shoot it, but why would I waste it? Why would I just put up a shot? Let me have some fun with it. Shimmy, fade. Green once again. You'll love to see it. Watch how I do. Shimmy fade from deep range. Bang, bang. You'll love to see it. 3-5. Crossover move. Snatch it. Oh my goodness. You gave me too much space. Why are you disrespecting me like that? My takeover's basically been active all game long, and I've been taking advantage of it. I've just been using it every chance I get. Uh-oh. Hey, he knows it's over. I don't even need takeover at this point. I'm just shooting it over him. That's the disrespectful part. I'm just right over him. He's too little. He's too small. 5-12. Spin move. Pump fake. I'm traveling for sure, but I don't care. If they're not going to call it, neither am I. Green release. Once again, we are in our bag. Bro, he's really out here trying his best to make a comeback. I respect that. But it's over for sure. Takeover's back. You already know. Shooting it right over his head. Man, that's nothing but net. Out to the three. He's cold. Oh, what a move. What a crossover. I gotta give him props. That was nasty. 17-7. Oh, but that's a deep green release. Let's close it out, though. Close it out. Deep once again. Man, that's the game.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same, as we are liberated from our own fear. Our presence automatically liberates others. Sir, I just want to say thank you. You saved my life.
If you don't know about my man Timo Cruz, I'm about to put you on right now. This man walked so Stephen Curry could run. Now let's get it started with a little quick ISO. Now I want to get it to Timo to start the game. Ooh, little pick and roll play. Look at that. Pass it, pull up, green. Beautiful play to start us off. Let's go. Out the gate, I'm trying to get a fast break three. Give me that, we're running. Timo Cruz, you already know we're gonna stop. We're gonna pop, we're gonna green it from 3-point range. And man, coach really isn't feeling the fast break threes, but too bad, I'm gonna keep doing them. And hold up, let me get my teammates involved. There we go. That's an easy slam right there. He's too little. Now I know I wanna shoot a lot with Timo Cruz, but I'll try to get my teammates involved the best I can. But if you're gonna sag on me, you know I gotta go. Whoa. Look at this mismatch. Not right back out. Pull up with that green. Once again, they can't guard me. They can't do it. We're really out here passing the ball around, sharing the sugar. Oh, we almost turned it over, but it's all good. It's okay. We got it to go. We had to pound it in the paint. 17-8 in transition. You already know we're going to stop. Take that screen all the way to the basket. Bump. Hey, I wanted to shoot the three, but I got the layup. I had to take that. Let's go. Stop and pop. You already know if we're in transition, I'm going to shoot the three. Okay, hold up, I see it, all the way to the basket, nah, there we go, yes sir, disgusting, 24-8, we are running away with this game, spin move, pump fake, side, what was that, a side fadeaway, you know what, I'm not mad, I like it, once again, we gotta get that ball back so we can go in transition with a three. You already know what we're trying to do. That's the name of the game. Timo Cruz, 3-point shooting, and there we go. In transition, stop, pop, pump fake. There we go, that's a green. Oh my goodness. Nah, they really can't guard this man. It's crazy. I'm not even shooting threes at this point. Here we go. Bro, you're giving me too much space. Like, look, I want to pass it to other people, but this is too easy. Now you guys get it. This man walked so Stephen Curry can run. Green release from the free throw line. We're looking at a 37-34 game. They made a comeback, but it doesn't matter. It does not matter. We're taking over. Here we go. Get that pass all the way to the basket. Bump him. Oh, you're too strong. Like, come on now. That was too easy. 45-41. They're turning it over. And you already know. We're stopping and popping. That's another green release in transition. Transition threes are all we're doing. Oh, look at that pass. Look at that play. That was disgusting. Okay, let's close this out. I mean, yeah, we're extending the lead. And yeah, it's still the third quarter. Whoa. We just threw it out of bounds? Nah, but for real. It's the fourth quarter. We got to shut this down now, okay? We're just getting started in the fourth. Drop that dime to a battle, and no one's down there. Nobody can stop that easy slam. 74-62. Close it out. 3 minutes. All we got to do is go strong for the last 3 minutes. No more comebacks. Nothing easy. Nothing simple. We're bodying them up and getting the bucket. 78-64. In transition. Stop and pop. There we go. That's a green release. Once again, you'll love to see it. Yeah, this game is over for sure. They're not bringing a double team, which is kind of crazy. But at this point, I think it's kind of over. There's no way they can make a comeback. All right, you guys, last 20 seconds. Timo Cruz has to take over, so you already know it's over for sure. I mean, look at this, bro. Bro, close it out. We're done. We are done. Yup, that's it. Hey, it was a fun one.
Deep in the concrete canyons of Harlem, New York, stands a basketball court where the legends of the game are born. Rucker Park. Between the lines of this battleground, a great many tales of warriors have come and gone. But there was one player whose talent soared far above the rest. His name, Uncle Drew.
So good.
Incredible.
Like, scary good.
Dominating.
Dangerous.
Best of the best.
Bananas.
I mean, you know, he just brought things to the game that the game had never seen before. Changed the face of basketball.
Drew been dangerous since birth.
My pops played him one-on-one in the seventh grade. He broke my pops' ankle. True story. Gym teacher gave him a D.
One time he took on the Destroyer and beat him only with his left hand. And then, hold on, wait for it. With his right hand, he was eating a ham sandwich.
It's time for Uncle Drew to show these young bloods how it's done. He's got the takeover infinitely. Now he's about to, he's about to embarrass these dudes. Let's go. Nah. Don't guard me one-on-one. You already know what's going to happen. Ooh, they're switching. And it's the same thing every single time. You already know what's going to happen. I'm snatching ankles, I'm snatching souls. I don't care who's guarding me. It's going to be the same exact result. So you might as well just move. Oh my goodness. He's touching the earth, the disrespect. 75 right now. Okay, I respect that. They're staying in this game. But it really does not matter. I mean, where are you going? Ooh, I'm missing. All right, I missed my last shot, but it's okay. It's all good. Let me just, there we go, mid-range. There we go. Okay, we had to clean it up right there. 9-6, snatch it. Oh, no, these are not the nice moves. I want to see something nice. I want to see something nasty. There we go. Okay, that's more, okay, you know what? That's okay. That's a warm-up. Nah, now we got to go crazy. Now we got to embarrass these dudes. Where are you going? Over two people with the green release. Nah. They're really trying to bring a double team now? What are they doing? You know what, bro? Sit down. What are you doing? Ugh. They know better than the Triangle Drew. At this point, they should know you cannot guard them one-on-one. Come on now. 12-12. Uh-oh. Look at the quick handles. Look at the dribble moves. Get this man off of you. Fade away three. Disgusting. Hey, bro, we're just trying to put an end to this game. Real talk, we're just trying to put an end to this game and to their careers. Another green release. This right here can close it out. This right here can end it. Oh, they're switching. Okay, they're switching on defense. I got to get this man off of me. Oh, my goodness, close it out. That's a green. It's a fun one, but not a long one. If you're not subscribed, be sure to hit that sub button because this is the only place you can get content like this. But I'm done. Thank you so much, and I will see you in my next one. Peace.